away from that, authorities and residents from Kabale District have decried the increasing cases of teenage pregnancies following closure of schools. Kabale District Probation Officer Monica Muhumuza says her office has registered 723 cases in the last 7 months of 2021. Our reporter has more.
Kabale District Probation Officer Monica Muhumuza says the lead cause of this challenge and many other forms of child abuse are on the rise due to the challenging COVID-19 situation.
Violence against children is in various forms. There are those who have been sexually abused, emotionally abused, physically abused, and name it. And it is not happening only within the wider community. It is beginning with home. It is starting from the families where the children are supposed to find peace, safety, and where they are supposed to enjoy each and every of their rights. It's very unfortunate. For instance, the sexual abuses, they are meted on these children by their relatives. Some could be fathers, some could be uncles, grandparents, brothers, cousins.
Monica faulted some parents for failing in their responsibilities, which has seen their children face unfortunate incidences.
We look at a number of entry areas, poor families, poor parenting practices. We are looking at the low involvement of the male parents in matters that concern their children. And above all, we are looking at the laxity of the communities where the children are coming from, the leadership from the communities where the children hail. They must be in the control and custodianship of their own children.
She calls for an aggressive strategy to combat the challenge.
Back to the family setting, because each one of us thrives on the strength of family. Each one of us needs a family on which to fall back every time there is a problem. So it goes back to the family that they own up. The heads of the households, the parents must own up the responsibilities of their children, instill discipline, work for their families, educate their children, and above all, put their measures to control and limit the movements, the engagements of their children.
Some of the victims narrated to our reporter that they came to experience such tragedies as a result of the lockdown, which has caused tendencies of permissiveness in the society.
Banteka mu kibiragiro banta bankozeza twaje ndi bo bari kuza wa boyfriend babo nini kutwa cyenyu ntaramango ngo hariyo ndijo deno ondijo wabirori yo niwe yankwasi yagurukira kangwata deni nyowe kinamanya ngo.
According to Martin Chisa, the executive director of the National Children Authority, southwestern Uganda continues to encounter an increase in child-related challenges, and thus all stakeholders need to get on board for a strategic solution.
We have come up with the findings that 57% of children in the western region are under what we call child poverty. They lack basics in ensuring that they grow into holistic development.
Chiza said that the government has put up policies aimed at protecting children, and once they are well followed, the cases of crimes targeting children will reduce.
I'm very happy to note that government has come up with a policy, the National Child Policy 2020, with its 5-year implementation plan. And within that policy, it is very comprehensive and has strategies. And the key areas in this policy are the following. 1, child survival and health, child development and education, child participation, then child care and protection, then systems strengthening.
In 2020, Kabale District registered 1,312 cases of teenage pregnancy, and the previous year it had 1,058 cases. For the news, I am Job Namanya in Kabale District.